Hey, hello everyone. How are you guys doing today? We're going to play a little bit of Garlic Phone today. I don't know for how long. I'm sorry that I started my stream so late. I don't have a lot of energy today. Maybe you can tell, maybe not. But yeah, let me capture the shit. The screen for you guys. Let's see. I was actually trying because maybe you guys don't know this, but I said it in the Discord earlier today. Basically, almost the full day I've been learning how to make 2D models. Why the fuck is my VTuber stuck? Ah! Hello? Okay, that's better. But yeah, I've been trying to learn how to make 2D models basically the whole day. I got a little bit lost off the track of time, so I didn't really realize that it was so late already. I was trying, I did learn quite a bit today, and I got a little bit of basic 2D VTuber. And I was trying to use it today, so I basically put the VTuber file and send it to this computer, but then I downloaded the software for 2D VTubers, and apparently you have to have a JSON file or something like that, and the file I got was not a JSON file, so I don't know why, because I just followed a tutorial on YouTube. Apparently the tutorial was wrong. Fuck you, tutorial. But okay. What the fuck is this? Compliment. Compliment the sketch starts with basic lines and see the other player's interpretation. Oh yeah, we did that the previous time, that's right. So yeah, I'm trying to do that. That didn't work, really. So now we're going to just play some Garlic Phone today. How many people are watching right now? 4 or 5 people. Okay. Okay. So, here's the link for you guys. If you guys want to join, of course. I can't really play this game on my own. So, yeah. Feel free to join. Cringe Lord. Welkom, welkom. Yo, yo, indeed. Wait, is this the first time watching? Because it says your first message, so maybe. Oi, son. Hello, Jalos. How are you? I'm a little bit tired, but I'm fine otherwise. How about you, Jalos? How about you? I is wanted to join. You wanted to join. Okay, here's the link then. What's up? Nothing much. Just waiting until a little bit more people come in the stream. That's what's up. What's up with you, Purple Bluebird? I'm off till next Monday, so poggers. Oh, nice. So you don't have to do anything. You're lost. What are you going to do with your free time? Yes, it's my first time. Ah, welcome then. Welcome. We are glad to have you here. Are you free after stream? I can help you with the emotes. Sure. I think I'm free, so why not? Thank you. Also, I instantly recognized the Dutch accent. What are you talking about? I'm not Dutch. No, definitely not. Okay, I am. You got me. Fuck's sake. I assume that you're Dutch as well, then. Because I don't think that anyone has immediately recognized my accent if they weren't Dutch themselves. At least not until now. I am quite sure, maybe. No, I think there are a few actually. But not that much. Not that many people. Nothing much either. School is on the down low right now, fortunately, so I'm just vibing. Okay, okay. What do you mean with on the down low? Like, you don't have a lot of school work, or is it like shut down for a little bit? I don't really know what you mean by that, Purple Bluebird. Your assumption was correct, fellow Dutch person. Yes, hello, fellow Dutch person. Welcome. We actually have quite a bit of Dutch people who watch me. Not as many as other people, but still quite a few. And we have one more now as well. Wow! Thank you. Thank you for the follow, Grinslower. And welcome to the Panda Kingdom community, of course. Hey, hell yeah. You're using the Coolio's emote. Obey me. 30-second ad. I can do that. We have to wait anyways. So I almost clicked on 3-minute ads. That was not supposed to happen. Okay. I've ruined the content. Don't worry. A lot of people... how do you say it? Unlock the 30-second ad. So don't worry about it. I don't know how to call it, but yeah, I don't have much stuff to do right now. Although a lockdown is planned to be done, unfortunately, school won't close, which is dumb, LMAO. I don't get with a lockdown. In my eyes, it's not fully a lockdown if not everything is just shut off, school included. Because if you're going to school, you're going to fucking spread the virus anyway. In the Netherlands, actually, the amount of people who get the virus is at its peak right now. At its peak. It's even worse than it was like a year ago. That's how bad it is right now. And maybe we're getting a lockdown soon as well. We haven't heard anything from it, but I know quite a lot of people who think it's going to happen. So maybe it will. I don't know if it is. If it is, good for me because no more work. Bad for me because no more work, no more money. Except from streaming. Exactly, yes. Hey! Wow! Thank you for the host, Jalost. Appreciate it. So yeah, that's basically it. Let me post the link one more time. It's actually dumb stupid because ever since the virus came in the Netherlands, every time they like said something on the news, what their plans were, I was always like, okay, that's not going to work. This is going to happen. And every single time over the years that Corona has been here now, I've been correct. I've not been mistaken a single time. They just have to hire me, man. Easy. It's so stupid, the decisions they make. To be honest, if they just did a full lockdown for a month in the beginning, there would be no more corona, you know. Everything would have been done. That's for everything in the world, though. I find it so stupid, their argument. If we lock everyone up for a month, or even 2 weeks, and shut every fucking shop and everything down for that, it's going to crash the how do you call it? Not community, the economy. And I'm like, bro, isn't the economy fucking crashing right now because you guys are making such bad decisions every single time? And it's not getting any better. You see, this is basically what they have been doing since the beginning. They they make some rules up that no one, not no one, but a lot of people don't follow. Then things are getting a little bit better. Then they are, for some reason, I think this is the stupidest thing they can do. If it gets a little bit better, they get rid of some of the rules. And see, they apparently don't know how the human brain works, but because a lot of the times when exactly stupid people, or people who just don't care about it either, hear, okay, it's getting better, there are less rules, in their mind, there's a switch. Okay, less rules is basically equal to no rules. They're not following any rules anymore. And then it's getting worse again. So more rules. And then it's getting better a little bit. And less rules. And then it's getting worse again. And that's been basically the thing the whole time. And I think it's fucking stupid. Why tell us it's getting better? Tell us... See, you can tell us it's getting better. But just don't be completely honest with us. Because... if it's getting better and you reduce the rules, that's the stupidest thing, then it's just getting worse. And I don't... And then they fucking open like restaurants and stuff like that. And they have rules for the restaurants. That, by the way, a lot of restaurants don't even follow. So they don't even check on it enough. And it's all so stupid. And then, for example, you have the rules... in restaurant, the staff, I work at the restaurant right now as well. The staff has to wear a mask, you know. But some fucking people don't even know how to wear a mask correctly. They have it under their nose, the stupid ass, bro. Then it's not going to work, you know. Think with your logical mind. I just get annoyed so quickly by... people like that. Just think, man. Think. Like, what... what... what you doing, man? I could talk about this for, like, hours, to be honest. But let's not do that. Honestly, the lockdown doesn't affect me that much because I stay home all the time. Anyway, me too. I don't like people. I don't care about them. So, to be honest... 2020 was a way, way, way better the year for me than 2019. Good old Rikke, COVID rants. Feels good, man. I mean, I don't do him that much, but when I do, I go on for a little bit sometimes, yeah. I just like my own company more than other people's, I guess. I just feel better if I'm alone than with other people. So, I know I'm in the majority with that. A lot of people are quite the opposite. But I don't know. I don't get the crybabies. I have to do stuff with people in real life. I miss physical contact. Bro, hug a pillow. Don't cry about it, baby ass. God damn it. You can still fucking call them. Do stuff over the internet with that. If you... I don't know. It just annoys me. If only anybody just wore their freaking mask in the beginning, the virus would have been dead already, yes. And then there are people that say, mask don't work. For example, Pim. Pim says the same thing. He has a point, though. He says masks don't work. But basically what he means is masks don't work fully. Because they do work. It's proven that they work. But it's also... he says it's proven that they don't work. I guess it's proven that they don't work because it's still spreading. But that's not the reason behind the mask. If you wear a mask, it's not guaranteed 100% that you won't catch the virus or give someone else the virus. Precisely if you're not wearing the mask correctly, then it's really not. it just helps a lot. It helps way more than if you don't have it. It's not 100%, but it is a lot better than if you don't wear it. So, you know. I don't get it. To be honest, I didn't wear any mask. You know why? Because I didn't go outside at all. When the virus first hit, because I have a grandma and my mother and uncles. I have two uncles. So my mother, my uncle and my other uncle, they care for her. Like her physical needs and stuff like that. So they visit her like daily, basically. So if I get the virus, my mother gets the virus, my grandma gets the virus. I did not want to take that risk. So I basically did nothing for the first year and a half. Before the COVID hit, I was actually trying to get work. When COVID hit, basically everything I sent out, I got an email sent like, yeah, we're not hiring anymore. And after that, I didn't want to get a job anymore because risk of COVID. So I didn't do anything for a really long time. That's also why, one of the reasons why I started streaming, because I was like, I always wanted to try it. And now I have all the time in the world, you know. I don't have school, I don't have work, so let's do this. Hello, Skeleton Yard. Kanasaki, by the way. Hakaru, how are you doing? Well, it's been a while since I've seen you. I hope you've been good, my man. Hello, Yelly as well, by the way. What was I talking about? I know that I was talking about COVID, but what else? Sometimes I just completely forget what I was trying to say, to be honest. Oh yeah, I didn't want to risk it. Oh, and then there was the fucking stupid quote-unquote friend that I had at the time. That basically did not expect. No, not expect. What's the word for it? Respect my boundaries with basically everything. Can I join? Of course you can join, C-Star. Welcome, by the way. Here's the link for everyone who wants to join. And the one thing I hated the most was when... this was when the COVID just hit. And I still did a little bit of things with him. But he basically... I said, like, I don't want... 2 meters of space between us at the minimum. I know it's 1.5, but I don't want to take the risk. Two meters, you know. Thank you for the pie, Cringe Lord. And he basically he laughed at me and came closer and closer, and then I just went away and away. We were outside, and then I ran, and this bitch ran away. Ran after me to get as close to me as possible. Just because I didn't want to take the risk. That really pissed me off. That really fucking pissed me off. I even explained to him what I explained to you guys. If I get the COVID, my mother gets it. If my mother gets it, my grandma gets it. I don't want to take that risk. And after that, he fucking... Oh. So annoying. So fucking annoying. But yeah, I'm not friends with him anymore. I cut that shit out. Not only because of that, because of all the shits as well. That was annoying. I don't get people like that. I don't get people either who say, I just want to live. I want to do stuff again. Fucking don't be a baby. Like, just don't be a baby, man. It's so annoying. And then they just say, like, I don't care about if I get the virus or if other people get the virus. And then, like, reporters say to them, but what about your grandma and grandfather? I don't care. Like, how can you be so fucking selfish, you bitch ass? Stupid people like that, that's the reason why COVID still exists today. Because, like, if everything, if like the government put out some good rules right in the beginning and all the people listened, COVID could have been gone within a month. Years later, we still have it. And I don't think it's going to go away anytime soon. And that's just fucking sad and fucking stupid that it's still here, to be honest. I don't get it. I really don't get it. I do not get it. Hello. Hello, anonymous boy. We're just talking about COVID and how stupid it is. And how stupid people there are on the world. So yeah. But I hope you're doing good. Let me read chat real quick. I know I have missed quite a bit. Let me scroll up. Okay. I don't know how to call it, but yeah, I don't have much stuff to do right now. Oh, wait, I already read that one. Pardon me, exactly. Honestly, the lockdown doesn't affect me. If anybody just wore their freaking mask, the beginning virus would have been gone. But nobody does because it hasn't worked yet. See, that mentality, I think it's so stupid. Of course it hasn't worked, because a lot of people don't wear it. I find this point of them so annoying. It doesn't work, because if it did work, it would have been gone already. No! That's not how it works. For fuck's sake. See, this is what you have to say. If everybody wore a mask, then it works. But at least 50% don't, because there are a lot of stupid ass people on Earth. I can't breathe, bro. Don't be a fucking mietje, how you say it in Dutch. Don't be an ass. Oh. Yeah. Like, look how NC handled it and they're okay now. I don't know what NC is. You just have selfish snobs and dumb governments trying to please everybody. Yes, exactly. They're trying to please everybody. And that doesn't work. No. Oh. For example, we have riots in the Netherlands for this week. We had riots like two days after each other. One in Amsterdam and one is in Leeuwarden. And it's not even, see, I don't get how the government doesn't get this. Fucking protest aren't protest, they're vandalism. Nobody goes to a protest because they're actually going to protest. They just do it because they want to destroy shit. Some protests are actually protests, but most of them nowadays aren't anymore. And I find it so annoying. And they don't do anything about it. They don't use tear gas or rubber bullets or fucking bats, anything. They just let it happen. Bro, I would say load your guns with rubber bullets and spray at them. I don't care. Just spray. That they have so many bruises that they can't walk for a week. For a month, so they can't get out of their house, so they can't spread it. That stupid ass. Because you never do that. Yeah. Fact. Good old Rick. Yes. Some time ago, an old man got mad at my classmate's dog for not wearing the thing on its mouth on a bus, but the man himself wasn't even wearing his mask correctly. Bro! I hate people like that. I absolutely hate them. Fucking hell. So stupid. What physical contact, just order a body pillow. LMAO clap. Yes, indeed. Cringe lord. Also, that dog thing is quite odd. Yeah. The open was hypocritical as hell. Yeah. I got an ad for Fortnite backpack. Lol. Yeah, and she had to leave the bus and walk like 40 minutes or something to stop to a place where we're going. Wow. Wow. Thank you for pointing my face. Hakru. Can we start the game now? Not gonna lie. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Sometimes I just go on and talk maybe a little bit too much while doing the game. Not gonna lie. But I don't really want to start either with just three people, so yeah. Same though, there is so much people in it yet. Yes, though. Yep, jobs. I'm good, how are you? I'm off work for a whole week, so I'm gonna spend the week with you. Ah, I appreciate that, Hakru. I've missed you, man. I haven't seen you in a long ass time. Do you still watch my Inazuma 11 streams offline? While I am offline? Hello. If we do Mario Kart this week, I'll probably be able to join. You know what? I'm not planned to work this week. So if I don't get a call, we can play Mario Kart this week. We can. To be honest, hey, five people, let's go. The 1.5 meter thing is something I don't believe in, but if someone still wants the distance and someone else doesn't respect it, I lose respect for that person. Yeah, I mean, see, I don't believe that the 1.5 meter thing is fully accurate as well, because viruses can easily spread further than that. But I do believe in distance. I just think it's a lot more distance, you know? So, yeah. For example, one of the things I was correct at. In the beginning of COVID, they said, oh, kids' schools and stuff like that don't have to shut down. Because kids can't get COVID. They don't get sick from it. They can't get it. They can't spread it. What do they say now? Oh, yeah, kids can get COVID. They can spread it. That's just logical thinking, bro. That's what I've been saying the whole time. Legit, when they said that on television in the beginning, I was like, bro, that doesn't make any sense. That's not how a virus works. I'm smarter than that fucking doctors, man. That's just basic thinking, man. Use your brain. I find it so annoying. Yes. True natural selection. Let's go. Exactly. See, yes and no, in my opinion, natural selection. I think if someone actually tries to follow the rules and gets COVID, no. I think they should be treated. But if an asshole doesn't want to follow any rules, doesn't want to get a vaccine, there are people right now who doesn't want to get a vaccine in the Netherlands. So they are calling out on the internet to see who has COVID, so they can infect, they can give COVID to them, so they can get sick, so they can get a QR code without getting the vaccine. Bro, are you that stupid? Those people, if they get it and they get on their fucking deathbed, I don't think deserve to get fucking to a hospital and get treatment, because they're stupid ass. They will get it, but I don't think they deserve it. Let them stupid ass people die out, man. Go away. I don't care. Send them to Mars. Fuck. As you can probably tell, I'm quite passionate about how stupid people are. I'm glad you still say bitch ass. Did I? I didn't even notice. I mean, I've been saying bitch ass for like years. So I do it without even noticing. I wear a mask when I go out, but sometimes I don't, since I'm lazy. I don't wear a mask when I go out, almost at all. Because the only time I go out is walking. I walk the dog with my mother. Oh, and now as well, I do climbing, bouldering again. I start doing that. I don't wear a mask there either because nobody does. And you're physically like doing stuff. And I've been vaccinated 2 times. And also, whenever I go out, I do not try to touch my mother in any way, just in case, you know. Yeah. Sup, Rick. Hello, Bugs. Hey, how are you doing? Oops, what did I miss, lol? Quite a bit. Basically, what I've been ranting about, stupid people, coronavirus, how it could have been gone already if there weren't any stupid people, some quote-unquote friends, without respect, and stuff like that, yeah. NCS New Zealand. Ah, what did they do then? What did they do? What did they do that was so good that they don't have it anymore? I at least assume that they don't have it anymore, because then they would have done it right, you know. Hello Ricky, hello sweetie pie, how are you doing today? Hey Rick, bro! Been on ever, haven't seen you in a while either, how are you doing? Hello, hello, Oda, new viewer, how are you doing, how are you doing? Unknown, hello, yes. Bye, hey dude, been a while, indeed, indeed. How have you been? You've been a hell of a minute. Took flight to Texas. Do you live in Texas now? Unknown error. I didn't even know that you were going to move. Rick, do you still play SSBU Super Smash Bros. Ultimate? I haven't played it in a long time. Same with Mario Kart, to be honest. But we can play it. I don't stream every single day anymore because now I got a job at a restaurant. So I just have a lot less time. But this day, this week, I only have to work on Fridays, so one day. So I think I have a lot more time for you guys then. And to draw as well. Oh, hell yeah. And to learn how to make a 2D VTuber. And drawing, so I get better. So I can make a pretty 2D VTuber, so yeah. And some new emotes as well. I'm working on one emote. I only have the black and white outlining yet, but it already looks really awesome, so I can't wait to have the final result. Of course, Kate can spread COVID. They just get less severe symptoms than older people. Indeed. Indeed. Apparently, doctors didn't even fucking recognize that pretty obvious fact. Rick, do you still play... haven't done it in a long time. Also, what blew my mind is that the younger grades at our school don't have to wear masks, but we do. Like, what sense does that make? And it, I think they're not even old enough to get the vaccine, / most of them aren't. Exactly. That's the exact same point that I made like a few minutes ago. Like, oh, they don't get sick because of it. Even if kids don't get sick at all from COVID, what is a lot of them, they can still spread COVID to other people. And they can get really sick of it. So it doesn't make any sense that they don't have to wear masks, that they don't have to follow rules. If you, and then they make the argument, they are just kids, they're not smart enough. Bro, 99% of the people, that's an exaggeration, but okay, aren't smart enough. So if you, kids absorb shit way faster than you think if you just tell them how it is and how dangerous it is. They will learn and understand. Maybe not as quick as an adult, but still, just try for fuck's sake. What, for example, what if COVID didn't target old people? What if they target kids? Do you think that old people should have no shouldn't have to follow the rules? Because they don't get sick of it? Because... they're old and they're not accustomed to new rules, I don't know. No, of course. I just find it stupid as fuck. Anyways, how are you? What's your favorite game? My favorite game? Probably Inazuma 11. Or Mario Kart. Probably something with those. Depends on my age, because Inazuma 11 has been my favorite game, Mario Kart has been my favorite game, Call of Duty has been my favorite game, Crash Bandicoot, Titans has been my favorite game, Spyro, all kinds of different games, you know. One day, Rick, we will have our legendary speed rock climbing battle. Bro... yeah, lost. I would love to do that. I would fucking love to do some rock climbing with you. I would be better, but I am managing. How are you doing, Rick? I'm doing pretty good. I don't have a lot of energy today. Maybe that sounds a bit off because it sounds like I have a lot of energy. I can hear it myself, but that's just because we're talking about something. I am quite passionate about how stupid it is. No, I never moved. Just visited some of my family. Oh, for the holidays or something. I know. For Christmas, maybe. But Buck-sensei, why are you managing? What's happening? Why are you not good, you know? Why are you not good? Hi Ricky, hey Mechaman! I haven't seen you in my chat for a long time. How are you doing? Wait, is Jobarha still streaming? I actually have never seen the Elder Scrolls Oblivion game that Jobarha was streaming today. I think it's quite an old game because I've never seen it. I think the only Skyrim I've ever seen is Skyrim. Elder Scrolls is Skyrim, I mean. So yeah. Oh yeah, and Elder Scrolls Online as well. I played that a little bit with Chris, like years ago now. I think they NC and had very strict lockdown right after it started to spread in Europe and didn't have to wear a mask anymore, like in the first half of 2021 already. I just don't get it, man. Also, I left my HDMI home so I can go buy one later and we can play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Ooh, okay. I don't have my Switch with me right now, so even if I wanted to change the game and play, I couldn't. So sorry about that. But I can definitely... probably play some maybe we can play some Mario Kart and Super Smash Bros at the same stream. Like I'm thinking of Thursday then, so in 2 days. It has to be a longer stream then, but I think I can manage that. Also, I left my I already read that one. Hello Ricky Kart, how are you doing today? Aha, I'm good, Rick. I'm just chilling in bed. I have no clue if I'll be able to be here the rest of the week. My Nana may not make the week, so we have to change plans for Thanksgiving. But next month I will do If I do get a Nintendo Switch, I'm making you play Mario Kart. Lol. That's fine by me. That's fine by me. How are you? I'm doing pretty good. You. Oh, that's a really cute emote, y'all lost. And wow! Thank you for the follow, Ricky Kart Town. Wait, are those two different people? Huh? Ricky Kart and Ricky Kart Town? Huh? Okay then. Welcome to the Panda King community then. How are you doing today? How are you doing? It's been a bit, yeah. Been working, so couldn't really catch streams. Tried a couple of times. Oh, thank you. Don't worry about it though, Mega Man. How has work been? Is it exhausting? Do we have to work every single day? Oh, I... To be honest, I can't even imagine working every single day. My body... It's actually a pretty funny story. My body was not used to working at all. Because my body hasn't been working or going to school in years. Because of COVID as well. So... What the fuck is this? Okay. So what the fuck was I talking about? See, that's why I can't play a game and talk at the same time, because I immediately forget what I was talking about. But I didn't want you guys to wait any longer as well. Hey, this sort of looks like a yin yang sign, doesn't it? You know what? I'm done. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, work. So yeah, the first like few weeks I worked a day, and the other day I was I didn't have to work, so I had a day off. And the day after I worked, so the day off, I basically, the only thing I did was sleep for like 13 hours a day. And even though I was awake, just lay in bed with pain and trying to recover my body so I could work the next day again. Now my body is getting a little bit more used to it, so I can actually work more than one day at a time, so I can work multiple days after each other. But that hurts like shit. For example, the previous week, I only were scheduled to work for one day, but I actually worked for 4 days in a row. I had to, on short notice, someone was sick, so I had to fall in for and goddamn, my body was exhausted after those 4 days, and my mind as well. At the last day, all of the customers and everything, I was just fucking cursing them out in my head, because I got so annoyed of them. Especially because I have to make ice cream for them as well. The hardest ice cream to make a nice circle out of is mango. And almost everyone wants mango. I find it so fucking annoying. And every time when someone purchases mango, I'm like, oh, you motherfuckers, I hope you fucking choke on your mango. Why the fuck? Why not banana or strawberry or vanilla or something? Why always mango? Come on, give me something else, man. So yeah, I was quite exhausted mentally as well from it. What did I miss in chat? Oh, this is cute. Ba-ba-ba. Finish. I am finishing, yes. A heart. Ooh. There we go. A little bit of a shadow in it, you know. Maybe we're going to make like a hand. Bam. Holding it, giving it to you, you know, like, aw, cute, cute. I think that's cool. I'm a little drunk, unfortunately, and that's a sponge, Robert. Wait, what? Oh, thank you for the hydration, Mega Man. Johnny in it? What the fuck? Hi, hey, Fritas, welcome back. How are you doing? Nice. Flame Blazing. Haven't seen you as well. How are you doing, Flame? How are you doing today? Yeah, I only have weekends off. And yeah, work is fun. Oh! I wasn't expecting that. I'm really happy that you like your work. You're a mechanic, right, Mecha Man? Something like that. Or something with planes? Mechanical with planes? Something like that? That's at least the thing that comes to my mind. Maybe I'm completely wrong. But maybe I'm not. Maybe I remembered correctly. My memory isn't the greatest sometimes, but sometimes it is. A lot of the times it isn't, though. Depends on what it is. Oh, hey, Maka. Mechanical genius, aka Mecha Man. Okay, this mechanical. Okay, I did have it right then. What's up? Mango ice cream is yum, though. I don't think I've ever had mango ice cream. But I don't even care if it's yum or not. I just find it annoying when people purchase it. Because it's the, by far, the hardest. The hardest ice cream to make for people. Cool. The fuck? Wait, let's make like a huge ass shoulder. Why? No clue. No clue, to be honest. Just because I want to. That's the wrong color. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Oh yeah, actually, I have I took my drunk tablet home. Because I wanted to try Studio Paint. Because whenever I used my drawing tablet on my MacBook while using GIMP, it was really laggy. If I like did a stroke, it took like a minute, not a minute, but a second to do the stroke. And you saw it actually get drawn. And it was really fucking weird. And I couldn't draw like that. Wanted to try Studio Paint, and it actually works a lot fucking better. It looks works perfectly, actually. So Studio Paint cost €50 one time, so I think I'm going to buy that if I really like it. And until so far, I really like it, so that's good. Tart indeed, or pie. I don't really like mango ice cream. It still has a slimy texture from the mango. Ugh, yeah, that sounds disgusting, to be honest. I've never tried it, so at least I don't think that I tried it. Maybe I did, but I can't remember. And if I can't remember, it would probably not have been that great, you know? Yep, aircraft mechanic. Okay, I got it right then. Oh yeah. How long did you actually study for that job, Mecha Man? Because it sounds like you have to study quite a long time to do that. Because you're working on like airplanes and stuff, and you can't really mess up, you know? At least I don't think so. This is a cool drawing. What's this? Is it like, it sort of looks like a wing, but also sort of like the sea, so I'm not quite sure what it's supposed to be. Looks kind of cool though. I'm not gonna lie. Ricky! Ah! Bakka! Ah! How are you doing, Bakka? Hello, everyone. Yes. Hello. How are you doing? How are you doing? What the fuck is this? Oh, wow. A fucking bomb. That's actually really cool, though, Cringe Lord. Not gonna lie. Cool one. Aw, that's a cool one as well. He doesn't have a head. That's quite disturbing. Not gonna lie, but yeah. Looks funny though. Looks cool. Whoa. Whoa indeed. I liked him with the hair. Why did you take it away? Sup baby girl. He kind of looks like a Friday Night Funkin' character. Let's do this for if anyone else wants to do the background. That's new, right? Is that new? I think it's new. Wait, let's see what it says. Background. Animation with a context. Create a fixed background for your animations. Do you guys want to try that? I'm not quite sure what you're supposed to do. Do you have to make a background and the animation, or do you see the animation first and then you have to make the background afterwards? Yeah, I think so. I haven't played it yet. I'm not quite sure, actually. You could try it. Let's try it. Ba-ba-bam. Does anyone else want to join before I click on start or not? Yeah, I'm going to sleep now. Bye, guys. Okay, see you later, Bakke. Thank you for coming, though. Have a nice sleep. And the rest of your day, of course. Lip. Okay. I don't think anyone else wants to join, so let's just start. Make a background. I thought we... okay. I was not correct, apparently. I thought we were going to see the animation first, and then make a background that matches the animation, but apparently not. Maybe we have to make the background first and then we see the animation, but that would be kind of weird. Maybe we have to make the background and someone else makes the animation for it. That can be true, maybe? I don't know. So this is the sea. So that's the sea. We have some plenties. Like this. There we go. What's up? Hey Slick Yeti, how are you doing today? What have you been up to? By Ricky Chan waifu material. Thank you, I guess. Why the fuck is my VTuber not moving? Okay, that's better. That was weird. Not gonna lie. Bro, how the fuck have I been streaming for almost an hour already? It does not feel like that. Maximum 30 minutes. Half an hour. It's probably because I've been talking so much about the COVID topic and stupid people in it. But yeah, still doesn't feel that long. Huh. quite weird not going online. By the way, how lost, if you're still here. When did you start climbing? Wait, do you do bouldering as well? Yeah, right, or not? Or do you only climb outside? Because I've never climbed outside. I mean, that's not completely true. I have climbed outside, I have climbed trees and buildings, but I've never climbed an actual mountain or like a rock, I think. I mean, I've climbed a rock as a child, but not like with real climbing material, you know? I think it would be cool to actually try to climb outside on a mountain or something else. Just a small rock boulder thingy. But I don't think we have that in the Netherlands. I don't think we have the terrain for that. I've never seen it, at least. Maybe we do, but I've never seen it. Though, I don't really go outside that much, so maybe that's the reason why, but I think it says for something that I've never seen it in 24 years of living here, you know? I've been just chilling, playing games and stuff. Also, I've been doing good. How about you? I've been doing good, pretty good as well. Little bit tired today. My legs and my shoulders are killing me today, though. That's because that's your fault, chat. For at least for the people who were in chat yesterday, who made me do 100 or 300 push-ups and 500 squats, that's your fault. I love you for it. I hate you for it, but it's your fault. Mostly bothering. I would say around 3 years now. God damn. What is the highest boulder? The highest root problem, however you want to call it, you've ever done. Yeah, lost. I don't know the highest boulder I've ever done because it isn't graded in the Netherlands. You have it sort of graded. You have it graded by color. But the color can be like 6A to 6C. So it can be really high and low. It can be a lot different, but it's still the same color, you know? So you never know exactly where it is. Thank you for the hydration. I am going to do it right now. For you and the person who did it before, because I didn't even do it then. I think Mega Man did it before, so yeah. Create an animation first. Drawing. Meteor. Okay. I would say V5. Ooh, I don't even... We don't have the grading system there in Netherlands. We have... Don, wait, what? Oh. We have... like 4A to 4C, 5, 6, 7. I think it's still 7 or 8. I think it's 7C is the highest, and then it's then it just says plus. So 7C or higher. I don't think it's going over 7C quite a lot, though. I've never done 7C, don't get me wrong, so I can't really say. I think my highest that I've ever done is 6C. Because in my climbing gym, they changed the grading system. The previous time you could see way more, way better your grading system. I like the previous grading system way more as well because of it. But now you can't really see it that great anymore. In the beginning, the Holtz color was the grading, and the white Holtz were the hardest, and the yellow were the one before the hardest. And I could do some of the yellows. So I could almost do the hardest. So I was really proud of that. I could actually do that really fast, in my opinion, in a little less than 3 months since I started. But then COVID hit and I couldn't do it anymore. And now, like a month ago, I started again. So yeah. What is this? This looks like it's the Windows default wallpaper. What's that then? Check Discord, it might help. Let me see. Where do I have to check it? There we go. Bouldering. Okay, V4 is 6B, 6B plus. Yeah, I think I'm around there as well. Maybe? I'm definitely not in a V7 or V6. V5 at maximum, I think. I think I've the highest I've done is V5, V4. But V3 is probably around my level right now. Not that much higher, not that much lower, I would say. V17. 9A, bro, that I can't wait until I get there. It's not a question of if I get there, no, it's a question of when I get there, you know. What do we have to do now? What do you change about the window starting screen? Maybe like make a trash can here, I don't know. With like a paper hanging out. Like Firefox, right? Wait. Like Firefox? Wait, that's not the correct one, is it? I think that's the correct one. And then like the internet. I don't know. It's a really great drawing, though. This one as well. Batman. Let's draw a really big bat. Flying in. This is supposed to be his hat. Oh, you cannot do that. Okay, I did not know that. I thought you could use the bucket. Apparently not. Oh my gosh. There we go. Yes, sir. Oh, by the way, like a while ago, like a week ago, maybe 2 weeks now, does that look like a bat? Sort of does. Fortnite actually had like a Jinx from League of Legends skin in the shop, and I really fucking wanted that. Sadly, I didn't get it because I didn't have enough V-Bucks, but I tried to get enough V-Bucks in time that I didn't. So now we actually have Naruto skins in it, as you probably already know. And I didn't buy a Naruto skin, but I did buy the emote from eating... What's it called again? Eating... Eating ramen. I really like that, so yeah. These are her other like bats following him. The big bat. But I'm going to spare my V-Bucks now. So one day I can actually buy the Jinx skin because it's really cool. And I never cared for League of Legends, but I always found that what's it called? Oh, this is mine. Lol. That the character looked really cool. So I did actually watch the series on Netflix, because there apparently is a series on Netflix now from that, and that's really cool. And the series is actually really cool to watch. I only watched like 3 episodes so far from it. But there are, I think, 6 out now. He's hitting her with a stick. Touche. There we go. That's what she deserves. The character and the backstory is pretty cool, actually. I have to watch watching the other episodes as well. And I am planning on doing it for a few days now, actually. But I've not come to start watching it again. Probably because I know I really like it and I don't really want to... That's always with me. If I know that I like a series, I don't want to watch it when I'm not in a good mood, because I want to watch it when I'm in a good mood, you know? But a lot of the times when I watch it, I'm going to go in a good mood because I watch something I like. So it's sort of a dilemma with me. Don't know, Meteor, am I good? I don't know, maybe. It looks like it's a pancake with ice now, though. Why is it so laggy? What the fuck? Okay, then. Oh, wait. Sometimes you guys say that it's laggy as well. I think I got that right now as well. Nice. Now I can say I got it as well. I'm relatable, guys. I'm relatable. Oh, again, goddammit. Question for you guys. Have you guys ever watched Merlin on Netflix? Because I have watched that series like 10,000 times over again. I'm rewatching it right now as well. And I'm basically done with it. Every episode is like almost an hour, 45 minutes. It has, like, I think 10 episodes a season, and it has like 5 seasons, so it's quite a long watch, but I've watched it at least 10 times since I've first started watching it, like a long time ago, a few years ago now, like not that long ago, maybe, I don't know, a long time ago at least, you know. Color it in quick. Lee. Lease. Okay, thank you. What the fuck is this? Lol. I have no clue what that's supposed to be. What the... Now we're just going to make... a window? Oh fuck, that's going to be hell, isn't it? A window that's open... Maybe like a search window, like Google or something. So we know what it's supposed to be. Because other than that, I don't really know what else to do, to be honest. With this. There we go. Oh, by the way, guys, if you guys have any emote ideas you want me to make, feel free to say that, because for some reason, I don't know why, but I got like 4 or 5 new emote slots for subscribers, and also 3 more emote slots for followers only. So I have like 8 or 7 more emotes to make. No, wait, because I have 1 more for bits as well. So, +1. So that's quite a lot of emotes I have to make. And I don't have that many ideas of emotes. So, yeah. Please do tell if you have any emotes you want me to see. Make. See in the channel, I guess. I mean, I could always reuse my old emotes. The pixel art ones. Until I get some more again. I don't know if I want to do that. Hey, Google. Wait. Google always has the colors, doesn't it? Google. No! God damn it! Lol. What the fuck is this? Speed. Diving down for some reason. Have you guys ever played Asterix and Obelix? That was one of my favorite games when I was growing up as a child. I don't know why it was. But then I just thought it was really funny. You were basically a friend duo. And you guys beat up some Romans. Because your friend was like the really big guy who as a child fell in like magical green goop. And that green goop like makes you strong, but he fell in a barrel of it, so he got like really fucking strong because of it. And it's pretty funny. And that green goop is actually a power herb as well. Ooh. Why the fuck do I have so many messages on Discord? Hello? Stick up a core, 9 messages? Uh-huh. Hmm. Yeah, hmm. Hmm. Muck, block, duck, F, U, J, K. Blushing face. What the fuck is that? Hmm, that's quite weird, not gonna lie. I really, really want to get get good at making or not making. Wait, fuck, I forgot to make this. God damn it. Hey, Bob! Thank you so much for the 8 months in a row now. I think it's in a row. I assume so. Subscription, goddamn.
Ricky is amazing, guys. Sub to him.
Aw, thank you, Bob. You're amazing as well. Sub to him as well. How are you doing today, Bob? How are you doing? Finally, it's done. Holy shit. Yep, it is. This took a really long time, actually, to do. A bat. I don't know where the fuck he gets his bat from, but... Then, there's mine. Boing! Lol. The bat color changed a little bit. Smack! I like that one. What? Oh, he's putting it in the fishing cans thing, right? And my own wrecked easy clap. Wow. Wow. That animation looks actually pretty cool, not gonna lie. It actually kind of looks like he smacked him. Or her, I mean. That looks really fucking funny. Next one. Smack, yes. I think this one's going to look a little bit weird. Yeah, probably does. You good? What the fuck? I don't know. Am I good? Oh, there's mine. I'm doing good. Hey, that's good to hear, Bob. What did you do today? Gotta go after viewing the pics. Okay. Thank you for the follow and thank you for... staying so long listening to me rant about COVID and other weird things until we played. Finally, we played the game together. Thank you for being patient. I know some people aren't patient, and I completely get that. Because sometimes I just go on a rant and talk way too much, even though I should be playing a game. Quite weird, though. Quite weird to try to talk and play the game at the same time. I'm not that great at it. Or I focus on game or I focus on talking. I can do both, but a lot of the times or the talking is going to suffer from it or making or the game. I like that one actually. I thought it would be a lot weirder, I'm gonna lie. I just woke up, LMAO. Haven't done much. I actually get that, Bob. Because today, I woke up really fucking late. I woke up like 4, 5 p.m. And that... Oh, lord, that was a fucking guy. I didn't even see that. And then I made this. Google. Lol. Hey, Twitch.tv. Let's Ricky, let's go. Yes. Yes. That's what we like to see. I like it. But yeah, I woke up and not even an hour later, it was fully dark outside again. So I basically woke up and it's immediately dark. So that, I haven't done that in a long time. That felt weird. But it is getting dark outside way earlier than normal. Than the before, so it's not completely my fault, you know. Do you have any plans for today, though, Bob? Any plans? Oh, not at all. Oh, that's supposed to be like a blob. Battlefield. Oh, you guys can't see that. Someone of my friends. Steam played Battlefield right now. Oh, and again, apparently he shut it down and did it again or something. I like actually how the signal is moving. It sort of looks like he is flashing it or something. Next turn, there we go. Nope, no plans other than work. Ooh. Do you have to work for, long? How many hours do you have to work, Bob? I actually love this animation. Oh my. Yeah, it actually looks really cool, doesn't it, Bob Blooper? Let's do speedrun. Let's do the invite for anyone who wants to join. I think this is going to be the last one. Oh, everyone is leaving. Maybe we're not doing it one anymore. I actually, you know, I was thinking, what should I do? Should I do Garlic Phone today? I was planning on doing Garlic Phone today for like a long time. And then I was like, you know what? Gotta go. Okay, see you later, Cringe Lord. Thank you for the follow and thank you for playing with us and staying for so long. Hope to see you again soon. Have a great day. Of course. Bye-bye. So yeah, I was planning on doing Garlic Phone for a really long time. But then I was learning today how to do Live 2D or 2D, Live 2D, I think. And I made a little bit of VTuber thingy and I was like, okay, maybe we should do Rainbow and I should do the VTuber thingy to test the VTuber thingy out and test if it can handle it more. So I sent the file to Pim, because Pim is basically my backup. I sent like all the pixel art files to him as well, so I can like download the files on my other computers, you know, just an easy way to do it. And I downloaded it here and apparently it's the wrong dot file, and I was like, bro, really? So I can't even test it out. I really got upset about that. It really sucks. As Ora de Commergeno non con mil. Yes. Yes, if we know we owe Dex. Exactly. How are you doing? I have no clue what the fuck you said just now. But that's fine. That's fine. How are you doing though? I hope you can understand. Because I certainly can't. I don't know. I'm confused right now. I don't know what I want to do. Should I stop the stream or should I play a little bit more? Wait until some more people join again. Maybe switch to another game. I actually have no clue, to be honest. I want to stream a little more, but at the same time, I don't know. The decision is yours, Rick, my son. Yes, my father, I know. But I do not know, though. But one thing, you know what? We're just going to do changing the thingy to just chatting, because we've basically been just chatting for a long time. Lol. Just chatting, yes. / just chatting. Update. If you guys have any videos you want me to watch or anything, you can send them so we have something to watch while chatting as well. What did it say? Oh yeah. So I've been drunk a little bit more at home because I can now with my drunk tablet, and I've actually been enjoying it a lot. So now I wanted even more to get a USB to HDMI cable so I can actually draw here while seeing my other screen as well, so I can actually draw with my drone tablet while streaming, because I really like want to do some art streams again. I did that back in the day, but only with pixel art with you guys, and I know some people didn't really like it, but I know a lot of people also did really like it, because it was just a little bit more chillaxed, chill streams than normally, because otherwise I was like really loud and stuff like that, blah, 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 blah. And always talking, and with the art streams it was like I was focusing, sometimes I was talking with you guys, sometimes I was just focusing on the art, and seeing the art process. I know you guys like that as well. So yeah, I really want to do that again. You know what? I can do a pixel art stream now, maybe. Wait, let's see. Let's open pixel art. Face sprite. I mean, I can just do this, can't I? I can just do this while talking. Oh yeah, this was basically the... So this was basically the... How do I call it? The art that I was satisfied with, I put here to make like a really big tile set. But the art I was like... just trying to make art, I had a different one for that. That was basically this one. Oh wait, I forgot I made this one actually. I actually have this file at home as well. But at home, I made this with a green colors as well. And then with the green colors, I made like a lot of variation. I made basically this as well. And then sort of the old Zelda pixel art style. And I actually have like a really cool pillar with it. Sort of like this, but sort of a lot different as well. And also, what's it called? A really cool entrance. So yeah, I like that. What do you guys think of this pillar actually? Because this one. Because when I made it, I didn't really know what to think about it. I did like it, but I didn't really know. But now that I look at it again, I actually really like it. It actually looks really perspective-y, you know? And this one I really like as well. The green was experimental. I mean, everything is experimental, to be honest, so... Yeah. But, you know. So, Ricky... Was the building climbing legal or illegal? Wait, what? Wait, have you been here the entire time, Zoe? I thought you said you were going to be late. How did you know that? Dot, dot, dot. I mean, I actually don't know. It's probably illegal. I was a child though, so you can't really affect a child, you know? I don't think I was even older than 10. I mean, when I started, I wasn't even older than 10. When I stopped, I was definitely older than 10. I was driving, so I wasn't talking. Ah, okay. Makes sense. But now you're home, at least. Where were you? I basically, the only thing I really climbed were... trees and... Also, buildings. I think I've definitely climbed building that I wasn't supposed to climb, to be sure. You know what I always find really difficult to do in pixel art, making the corners. I find it really hard to make the corners a lot of times. Here, let me go canvas size to this. And this. Okay. Here, if I do this, for example. Rotate. There we go. See, if I do this, wait. Let's just use the base color as for the ground. Okay, that doesn't look good. I thought that would look good, but it doesn't. So, maybe use this color as base color for the ground. See, it's always experimental. That's better, but still kind of weird, not gonna lie. Doesn't matter. We're here for the corners, you know? So, see, the corners are always a really weird spot. Because if you just do this, it's not really good. But if you do this, it looks weird as well, you know? It sort of looks in place, but it also really just looks weird. We can try to make something with it, but you know, it's just difficult. Let's see though if we can manage to do something with it. I mean, actually, that looks kind of good. What the fuck? What? Okay, normally it doesn't work like that for me. Normally, I take like a long ass time before I'm happy with something. But actually, that looks kind of good, not gonna lie. Really close up, it looks kind of weird still. But if you look at like from far away, it looks kind of good, in my opinion. Wait, here. Let me do this so you guys can see it without lines. What do you guys think? I actually think that's really cool. Huh. Nice. I went to the bank. Suspicious. Then my parents. Then the gas station. Is this the game you're making? I haven't been here for the past 15 or so minutes. When you came back, I booted up Ace Sprite with the pixel art. So, the game I'm making right now on stream that you guys were seeing. No, this is not for the game. This was for the game. That game. Is this it? Yes, this one. This is basically the... See, this is basically this. But with like a really small pixel art set style. So with not a lot of it. And this is basically the thing I wanted to sell for like €4. Or gift to you guys for anyone who subbed. Because that's more than €4 anyways. So yeah. If you want it, of course. If you want to do something with it, I don't know how many of you guys actually are in game development or do something where you need a pixel art style set, but you know. And if you like it, of course. Oh yeah, and I have also the animations for the character. this one, and the enemy as well. This one. So this is the character. Then we have the sword slash. Oh, here. Here. And here. And then we have walking, 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 and walking. And then we have the bad guy here. Walking, 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 walking. Hitting, 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 and hitting. So yeah, that's basically everything you get in this little pixel art style set. But with the big one, I am planning to do that for like the dungeon master-esque game I want to build eventually, but I want to make like a lot of the pixel art that I'm going to use for that game already before I ever start making the game, because I know the game is going to be really fucking difficult to make. So I want to sell the pixel art I'm going to use in that game as well, so I get some more money from it, you know, because it's going to be really difficult to make that game, and I don't know if I'm ever going to finish it. I hope so, because it's one of the ideas I had for like ages, but I don't know for sure. So yeah, that's basically all the explanation there. Rick Code Red, I have someone coming over, how do I prepare? I'm not ready. Just say you're sick and they can't come over. Easy. Your pixel art is looking very nice. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Ghost. Ghostly. Zoe, I mean. Ghostly Zoe. I actually like this. I am so complex that I like it, because normally it takes me like at least 4 tries to get something that I'm sort of happy with. And most of the times I tweak a lot with it as well, in different versions, stuff like that. Wait, let me move it aside by one column, so I can do this as well. I want to see it in every corner, because that's what I always do when I make something I think I'm happy with. Oh, this actually looks cool. What the fuck? Let's change the thing from just chatting to pixel art. wait, just art, I guess. Art, there we go. Pixel art with just getting full. There we go, update. Go to the canvas size again and baba bim baba bui. There we go. And now we copy this and do this. Then we copy this, do this. Then we copy this. See, this is like the Zelda pixel art style that I'm using right now. One thing is, I really like it because it basically looks like you're on top of it. It sort of
spams TTS like morons anymore, Satch.
True. True, you are lost. I kind of miss those days as well, not gonna lie. But yeah, that's it. Yeah, for example, it's like top down, but from the side. to be more precise, this is exactly what I mean. From the side is like that you can, that it's like tilted, the camera, not fully top down. So you can, the wall closest to you, you can see the less, and the side you can see a little bit more, and from like the front you can see the most. That's like a top down I created, but then you have to like, you have to make a design for this, the sides, and this. So it's like four times the work, but with this, you just have to make one that you're happy with, for example, this one, and then you can just use it for every side. So it's a lot less work, but I like the art style as well, and then you just have to make the sides. This looks really weird with the thingy though. Wait. Can we make a cool lore pattern? Maybe. Let's see. Is this okay? Really quick pattern, but. I don't know. I'm not quite sure if I like it or not, but always just go back. We don't like it. There we go. I mean, it's something. It looks more like a floor now, though, so that's good. Maybe we can do more some more shading. Then probably looks like something else. I don't know. Maybe just a little bit of shading like this. Then with this, do like let's see how this looks. Probably looks really weird. Yeah, it does. Let's see. We can do it like this, though. Probably. Sort of looks cool. Sort of looks good, you know. I'm not quite sure if I'm convinced though. It looks alright, but also kind of weird, in my opinion. Hey! Wow! Thank you. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Thank you for the follow, and welcome to the Panda King community. Yeenom! How are you doing today? How are you doing? But yeah, we can also try, see, this is what I did in the on the other in the pixel art I did at home, like a pillar in the side here. Okay. Can do this of course as well, but this actually looks really cool. Wait, let me see. Bro, this looks awesome. This looks awesome, I think. What do you guys think? And if and then we make like a door here. Like a cave entrance or something. Let's see. You should maybe play some music. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's a good idea. What kind of music do you guys want? Some relaxing or some hardcore? Badass music. I have streaming music and hype streaming music. What is going to be? Whatever you feel like. I'm feeling like some relaxing music right now. So let's do that. This is not music, this is an ad. Oh, is it? Ooh! That's nice. Fuck off. Mute the audio. Oh my god, another ad! Bro, I hate that YouTube... Back in the day, YouTube just gave you one ad at a time. Now it gives you every single time two ads after each other. It's really annoying me. I know ad block and stuff, but, you know... ad poggers, indeed. Hello! Camera, can you please capture my face? Nice, okay. So. Sort of like this, maybe. We have to make it look like there's an opening. Without being it, making it like too obvious, because if it looks too obvious, it's not going to be that good. See, that looks pretty okay, I think. What if we do this? Not quite sure. Maybe something like that. This one pixel is bothering me. That's better already. Make the outline a little bit bigger. A little too big. That's better. Okay. I like this. You can clearly see it, but it's also really subtle. Now though, how do we want to convey that you can go inside here? Maybe we're going to use this color because that's the floor coloring. So maybe if we do something like this. Something like this. Now it looks like it's going inside a little bit, doesn't it? I actually kind of like this. Maybe I have to do pixel art streams more, because it's going way better than it normally does without me explaining it. Maybe me explaining it, or trying to explain it, is making me a better artist, somehow. Now is the question. Do we want to make this any more detailed with the same colors? Or do we want to pick like the darkest color to convey that there is basically nothing anymore here? That you go really deep inside the cave. Like this. Oh? What do you guys think? I actually think this looks really cool. Let's see. From far away, it looks actually really cool. From close, I am not quite sure. What do you guys think? Let me do the extras off. So we can see it without the other shit. On my other monitor, it looks like really reddish. The colors. But on my monitor I'm looking at, it's like brown. What do you guys see? Like reddish colors? Reddish brown or like just brown? Make it a little wider maybe. Okay. Then I'm going to do this first. Copy paste. I always do that, like, if I am kind of happy with something. I know it's just a few pixels difference, but I want to save it. This one I actually kind of like. Wait. Let's see. Whoa. What the fuck was that? Okay, let's see. Which one is the best? What do you guys think? Now that I see it again, I do think the latest one is the best now. The third one looks coolios. Looks cool, okay. So the third one, the one we already have now, okay. Yeah, I agree, I think that one looks the best as well. Ooh, pixel art, indeed, Pop Goes to Corn. How are you doing today? Good, that's good to hear. Do you make pixel art yourself as well? Yes, sometimes. Oh. What kind of pixel art do you make? Like tile sets, characters, from the side, from top down, sideways, I don't know. All different kinds of types there is, you know? The further you go back, the better it looks. Oh, by the way, I don't know if I've ever let you guys see this. I don't think so, on stream at least. I have a monkey and I have a lot of animations for him. I love this one. Monkey. Monkey running. Oh, I have a lot of different running animations for this monkey. Because I couldn't really find a good one, so... Eventually I did get one. This looks like Michael Jackson sliding back with his feet, you know? This one is alright, I would say. Then he's like, what? This one sort of looks like running, but also sort of like... Fight me, bitch. I'm ready for it. Same for this. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, that's... Ninja monkey. That's right. Then we have this one. Running. Sleeping. This one is one of my favorite animations of it. Him. Sleeping. Eating. Banana eating. Angry. Banana on his head. Hehehe. Running. Idle. Idle with banana on his head. Took me quite a long time to make this, but it's also one of my favorites. I'm getting better at art tools. Guys. Sometimes real people, sometimes animatronics. Oh, really? Real people. How big pixel art do you make then? It's probably quite big, isn't it? I normally only make like 16 by 16 or 32 by 32. Not really larger than that. Monkey, indeed. A shoot, a tart. Hey, I don't know, how are you doing today? Yeah, if you have Discord, I could post it there. I do have Discord. There we go, there's a Discord link. Banana monkey, indeed. Why, I done art today as well. Oh, what kind of art did you do? I don't know. Usually 16, but I've also gone 64. Aha, yeah. I have tried 64 a couple of times, but I'm way more comfortable with 16 by 16. Yes. Kingdom Hearts X Pokemon crossover? Wait, what? With the music, you mean? Wait, let me see. This is Legend of Zelda morning music. I can link it if you guys really like the mix. Dun, 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 dun. Extras. I really like the pillars. I think they look really cool. Let me see. Extra. Let me get them pillars again. And try to do them in the corner here. Can I spin you around? Yes, I can. This already looks kind of cool, to be honest. Sort of a combination of both of them. I'm not quite sure. What do you guys think? I was actually planning on doing like a lot different, but I think it looks actually pretty cool already. Looks kind of off with these ones next to it though. Wait, let me do this. Whoa. Okay. How about this? How about this? Yeah, without the other pillars next to it, this actually looks really cool in my opinion. Maybe it's just me though. Because with the pillars next to it, you have like a different perspective of it, and then it looks kind of off. But without it, in my opinion, it looks really cool. In Discord. Wait, what? In Discord? What do you mean in Discord? Now I'm confused. Confused. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I don't know. You joined again. Hey. Oh, we have someone with art. Oh, lol. Yo, that actually looks really cool. I don't know. Did you do that today? Bro, that looks cool. Awesome, actually. The fuck? All the shiny Mews as well. And Blaziken, Tyranitar, Snorlax, like the digging Pokemon on the bottom. To the right, I think that's like the little scorpion thingy, the little mouse thingy. I don't remember it. The name, and Meltang, I think? I'm not quite sure, but that looks sick though. Pixel art, Pop Ghost Corn as well. Hey, there we go. Hey, Freinet Funking. Freinet Freddy's, for fuck's sake. Let's go. bro, the last one looks so creepy. It's only dots, but it looks really creepy. What the fuck? I like it. You're really good, Pokecaster Corin. I haven't posted in pixel art in a long time though. Glad you and to have you guys on the server again. So yeah. I've posted the art. Yeah, I saw it. That's it. It looks pretty good. I mainly do digital art that isn't pixelated because I'm better at it. That's fair. I think I'm actually better at pixel art. Probably because I've been doing it a lot more. But I've been trying to get a lot better at digital art as well. So I want to do that a lot more as well, yeah. Do you want to become famous? Buy followers and viewers on bigfollows.com. Thank you very much. But I'm going to ban you right now. There we go. I like doing both. The art is on Discord. Yeah, I saw it. Yes. Mod, handle him. Mod check. I just did it myself. Let's go. Min... Chino. Oh, that's the squirrel one, right? Tarantar. Snorlax. Snorlax? I thought that was a snor... Oh, wait. Yeah. Snorlax. Metagross. Exadrill. That's the one. I did see you correct. And... Conkeldurr? Conkeldurr. I know which one you mean, but I don't remember how to say his name correctly. Lol. Get shit on board. Yes, indeed. Oh, that's such a cute emote. Bleh. I am going to print screen that emote because I want to make a similar one. That's actually really cute. XD, indeed. Wait, let's go to paint so I can actually save it immediately. Crop the emote. There we go. And save as... Blah. Blah. There we go. Saved. I really like the one. From who is that actually? I lost. Hype blah. Was it just from Twitch? Lol. That's probably one of my favorite emotes from Twitch. It's a hype train emote. Oh, I wish I had that one. I think you're the only one, or one of the only ones with Hype Train in my community. Y'all lost. You're special. Fuck yeah! What can I do with... this? I still don't really like the... the floor. Let me try to make something different with that. Maybe we have to make it like a little bit less organized and more random. How is this going to look? Let me see. Oh, what? Wrong color, motherfucker. What do we think? Whoa, 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 what the fuck? What the fuck is... what? Okay then. That's not what I wanted. That's better. Fuck. That's better in my opinion. I go away and now Rick, I do big game things. Lurk. Okay, see you later, y'all lost. Thank you for stopping by for so long. I really do appreciate it. Yeah, I think this is a lot better, actually. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Wait. No. Let's do this. Just copy this. Just in case we want it back later, you know? Wait. Oh, that's fine. No. Okay. Let's see how this looks. I think this looks a lot better because it's a lot more random. What do you guys think? I am going to do this though. A little bit too much. Not quite sure though. I think that's fine. I think we have to minimize it a little bit more because otherwise it's going to be a little bit more how do you call it? Druk in Dutch, but I don't know how you call it otherwise. Busy. That's the word for it. Okay. There we go. This looks actually pretty good. Pretty good. Nice. Get rid of this one. And You go here. You go here. Okay, I like it. Now we're going to save these because still going to try something. There we go. Save. And there we go. Yep, perfect. And perfect. Okay. Nice. Get rid of the extras. Bro, this looks awesome. I like it. I love it even. Nice! Now I have here like a real cave of dirt and stuff. At my gaming PC computer. And at home, at my MacBook, I have like a dungeon. With like brick walls. I love them both! Hell yeah! Now I can make some variety, you know, later on in the game. Because I want a lot of different like caves and dungeon-esque looking stuff, because I want to make a lot of varieties so you can like choose between them. I think that would be really cool, to be honest. It's already 11 o'clock. Damn, that's late. You know what? Let's stop for today. Thank you guys for coming. I had a fun time. And I hope to see you guys tomorrow again. I'm going to do a collaboration with Jobago tomorrow. We're going to play Crab Game. So if you guys want to join us, feel free. And yeah. It's a free game, so you can download it on Steam.
Met de allerbeste snelpakkers. Zoals 100 euro korting op AirPods bij de iPhone 13.
Let's see. Is someone still streaming? I have no clue. Jabara? Apparently not. Ja, Halos is streaming dan. Kom toch eentje Halos. Wait, that's not how you spell it, right? Nope. That's how you spell it. Yeah! There we go. Okay, see you guys tomorrow again. Have a great day. And yeah, that's about it, really. Going to art. There we go. Bye-doe.